inside of me. My constant fear and anxiety. I cannot pinpoint the reasons why I don't feel like part of society. And I could try to take a look inside to figure out why I feel so hurt, why I lack self-worth, when my life's been pain since the day of my birth, and I still feel worse when the pain returns. Too many things in my mind I can't figure out. All the times you would yell and curse each other out. You don't care about the demons in my mind, cause you had your own demons in you all this time, and you never asked why. In my pictures, no smiles, why I ran for miles, why I changed my style, why I look so sad, why I get so mad, why I want it all to end, I don't make pretend. Lost my cousin to the drugs, he was 15. But all the drugs are the cool kids, main scene. I don't care about my friends, cause the main thing is that I do the right thing and keep my name clean and keep my mind clean. Make peace with my damn anxiety. No way.
No, maybe that's why we had our heads in the cloud. Thought we had it all figured out. Planning to fly away to escape everything on the ground. Like a plane up in space, we slowly drifted away. And every plan that we made and dream that we chased are just memories now. They're just memories now. Who can say where the path will go? Philosophers guess, but they just don't know. All I want is nothing more. If I could see your face once more, I could die a happy man, I'm sure. When you said your last goodbye, I died a little bit inside. I lay in tears in bed all night, alone without you by my side. But if you loved me, why'd you leave me? Take my body, take my body. All I wanted